Back here in the islands, a Department of Education worker charged with sexually assaulting a child will be sentenced in March. Today, Greg Hirashiki changed his plea to no contest. He was charged in October with 3 counts of third-degree sexual assault. At the time, he was an educational assistant at Salt Lake Elementary School. We checked with the Department of Education today, and they told us Hirashiki is still on leave pending investigation. It's not clear how Hirashiki knew his victim.